evening, Councillor Woodward. I'm on the Tenants Association. That gentleman over there brought it up about sheltered housing and downsizing for older people. I know to one person that has downsized, but could you tell me why this house she left has been vacant 16 weeks?
So, what sort of house?
The family house. She downsized to a one bedroom flat.
Is this a council house?
Yes.
So, it's a council house she's vacated?
Yes, she was in a council house 50 odd years and she downsized.
Yeah.
And this council house had been empty 16 weeks.
Well,
and nothing's been done. And you're saying about these council houses being short, so why aren't we getting something done?
Well, if you want to, maybe not give them the address properly, if you want to give them the address afterwards, I will find out and let you know, because the average time of council houses being empty is an absolute fraction of that. So I can only guess there's something structurally wrong which needs dealing with, but if you want to give me the address afterwards.
I will.
So you'd like to know.
I know this is offline, but it's been eating at me all night. A gentleman brought it up about the surgery. You brought it up about patient involvement. I'm one of them. And may I say, we've advertised for people in the area to come forward and join it. And there's nobody wanting to come.
Okay, well maybe some people hearing that this evening will be delighted to have the opportunity to tell their GPs what they think they should be doing. So thank you for the effort. Do let me have that address.
I will.